model Rosie Huntington-Whiteley and her husband Jason Statham at the movie premiere red carpet of Fast X in Rome. Rosie clad a black asymmetrical gown from Dolce & Gabbana. Jason Statham looked sharp in a striped Bottega Veneta suit.